Enter.
I have come for my sons, Doctog. Give it to me, or I will take it from you.
Now that you are here, I have no further need of it.
You robbed my son of his honor just to get my attention.
You cannot take away what someone does not have.
You're saying my son is without honor.
I am saying your son is a coward and a liar.
And what of his father?
That remains to be seen.
Tell me, what have I done to earn your disrespect?
The misdeeds your troops have committed speak for themselves. Attacking a Cardassian tailor, detaining and searching ships in neutral space without warning or provocation. And you, executing one of your commanders because he refused to fire on a Federation ship.
Whatever we have done is in the best interest of the Alpha Quadrant.
You must think me a fool to make your lies so transparent.
I do not wish to quarrel with you, Worf.
Nor I with you.
You're coming to Vix tonight, right?
I will be there, but I will not dance.
Who's asking?
Commander Worf.
Captain,
can you spare a moment?
Yes, sir.
We've been discussing your plans for the future.
I was not aware I had any plans.
Commander, how would you feel about being named Federation Ambassador to Kronos?
I am not a diplomat.
And I am not a politician. But sometimes fate plays cruel tricks on us, Worf. Come. Kronos needs you. And what's more, I need you.
You helped him become Chancellor. Can't very well turn your back on him now.
Well, my first loyalty is to you, Captain.
Thank you, Mr. Worf. I'll probably regret this in the morning, but if it's what you want, then by all means.
It has been a great honor serving with you.
The honor is mine.
I accept.
Excellent. An ambassador who'll go targ hunting with me. Well, perhaps being Chancellor won't be so bad after all.
Congratulations, Worf.